times. When I was engaged in research in social isolation and loneliness, I felt, you know, it was important to have an individual that's trained in psychology, you know, in counseling, and also actually one of my former students who was well trained in infectious diseases. So we were looking at loneliness as it relates to COVID-19 and the social distancing measures, and looking at how the search